500 years before the time of Christ. This is the poem that he read. Even in our sleep, pain, which cannot forget, falls drop by drop upon the heart, until in our own despair, against our will,